The best free Midjourney alternative, Leonardo AI, has now released a native iPhone iOS app for free. It's absolutely amazing to have this fully fledged and free AI art generator at your fingertips on your iPhone. It's as powerful as the web-based version and includes all of the features, except the latest beta features. And what's best is the Leonardo AI iOS app synchronizes perfectly with the web-based version in real time. Before we check out how to download Leonardo AI iOS app and how to use it, remember to check out the Make Money with AI videos course in the description and pinned comment below. Now let's get into the video. Obviously, the first thing you need to do is head over to the App Store and do a search for Leonardo AI. Make sure you scroll down until you see the recognizable logo for this AI image generator. You can check out a little bit of a preview of what the app is going to look like. So just scroll through that and have a look. Once you're happy, just go ahead and install that. Once installed, open up Leonardo AI app for iOS. First thing you'll need to do is sign in with your email address and password. Make sure it's the same one that you used for your main account on the web-based version of Leonardo AI. Once logged in, it'll give you an opportunity to change your username. If you don't, I'll keep it the same. And it's gonna ask what your interests are. So go ahead and click a couple of those. It should already have this information on the web-based version, so I don't know why it's asking for it again here. There's four tabs down the bottom, and in the bottom right, we have the profile section, and up the top right, you've got the three dots. And when we tap those, you can see we've got a few options and settings to mess around with. The bottom left, we have the home. So up the top, you can see we've got the different featured models, including PhotoReal and DreamShaper V7. Then down the bottom, we've got some recent creations from other users. Tapping the models button, and we can see we've got all the platform models available here. And with your models, I don't have any of those. And then here's a couple of my favorite models. Coming over to the Leonardo AI Art Generator button, and we can choose our platform model. So I'll go and choose DreamShaper V7. Hey, did you know you can easily make money selling AI art on stock image libraries such as Adobe Stock, Shutterstock, and Getty Images? Well, today's sponsor, Wirestock, makes that easy for you by automatically distributing your AI art to these marketplaces. Wirestock will automatically analyze the AI art and instantly add descriptive keywords and captions and tags so that customers on these platforms can find your images to buy. Creators get individual portfolios for free where they can sell content directly, sell prints, and create collections. Wirestock does require the images you upload to be well upscaled before it can be uploaded. Wirestock also has a Discord bot that can do that required upscaling for you. Not only that, the Wirestock bot has its own fully functioning AI art generator itself, similar to Midjourney. Install the Wirestock bot on your server by clicking the link found here and in the description. Then go to your account settings to copy your Discord token to link your Wirestock account to the Discord bot. Return to your Discord server, enter the command /login to prompt the bot to request your Discord token. Then paste the token and hit enter. Here is the newly launched Wirestock image generator powered by Stable Diffusion's latest version, SDXL 1.0. After logging in, type /imagine and write your prompt. You can also select the ratio and style and hit enter to get the image. We've sped that up, here's the output, and here is that upscale feature which you can use with any image. Clicking the publish to Wirestock does just that instantly, and the Wirestock bot will send you a message with a link once the image has been successfully upscaled, published, or submitted to a challenge. Now you can go to your Wirestock portfolio and see the image posted there. Looking at the pricing, you can see 5 generations are available for free. For more image generations, get Wirestock's new premium AI plan, which includes 200 monthly AI submissions, 200 monthly challenge submissions, which is an AI art competition to earn prize money based on a theme, and 400 monthly AI upscaling tasks. Use this coupon code to get 20% off the subscription. And thanks to Wirestock for sponsoring this video. Now back to the Leonardo AI app.
Next, I'll select my style. So you can see we've got all the options of these different styles. Then just go ahead and type in a prompt. Let's see a turtle riding a wave on a surfboard. And underneath that, we can input negative prompts if we like. We can also choose image to image, and we've also got standard options and advanced options to play with if we like. You can also see down the bottom how many tokens it will use to generate this set of images under these variables, and we'll go ahead and generate. There we go, generation completed, and here we have 4 images. Let's see. Yeah, I think the top left one there is the most believable. So for the purposes of this demonstration, I reckon that's pretty good. I have my desktop version here open at the same time, and you can see that the results have instantly synchronized over to the web-based version of Leonardo AI. So if I wanted to, I could continue the session of working with these photos on the web-based version later on. Or likewise, if I wanted to quickly open up my Leonardo app while on the go, I could access some of the images I've created from my computer and tweak them and download, upscale, and generate more as I wish.
In my opinion, Leonardo AI is the best free Midjourney alternative. And one reason for this is that it was so easy to use compared to Midjourney's process of having to be inside Discord. But now that we have the Leonardo AI iPhone app, it becomes so much easier yet again. If you don't already have a Leonardo AI account, it still has a waitlist, so check out this video to see how to get the fastest access to it. Also, subscribe to the channel so you can get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.